Hi and welcome, Fredrik here again from D-Link with another tutorial video. Today I want to show you how to install the Smart Home HD starter kit that contains the Wi-Fi motion sensor, the Home Monitor HD and the smart plug. First thing we need to do is to download the Mydlink Home app. To do that, you need to go into the App Store if you are an Apple user or into the Play Store if you are using Android. The video in this tutorial is taken from the Apple version of the application. Links to the applications can be found in the video description below. Let's start by clicking on the Mydlink Home icon. If you are an existing Mydlink user, please sign in with your account details. If you don't have a Mydlink account, you can tap on the link at the bottom of the screen to sign up and register for a new account. When you have done that, please check your email. We have automatically sent a verification that you need to click on to verify your account. Now start the app again and sign in with your username and password at the sign-in screen. Tap on the plus sign on the screen to start the installation of your new device. If you already have devices installed on your account, you need to tap on Settings in the top left of the screen and then add New Device to start the installation. There are two ways to install the device. We recommend that you use the QR code which was included in the package. Tap Next to start scanning the QR code. The order in which the devices will be installed will now be presented. Tap Next to continue with the installation of the first device. It's now time to plug in your first device. When you have done that, continue by tapping Next. Wait for the LED to blink orange and then tap Next. Now, we will connect your Wi-Fi motion sensor with your existing Wi-Fi network. If your router supports the function WPS, we suggest you use this method. If your router doesn't support this function, you need to select Manual and then follow the on-screen instructions. We will choose the WPS method in this tutorial. Press the WPS button on your router and then tap Next in the app to continue. Now you need to press the WPS button on your Wi-Fi motion sensor. When the LED turns green, tap Next. Now check the LED. If it has turned solid green, tap on the button green to start the search of your device. When the app has found your device, the next step is to give it a name. When you are done selecting, tap the button Done to save the settings. Now the installation of your Wi-Fi motion sensor is complete. Tap Next to continue with the setup of your smart plug. Please plug in your smart plug and tap Next. Wait for the LED on the side of your smart plug to start blinking in an orange color and tap Next. Now it's time to connect your smart plug with your network. Press the WPS button on your smart plug. When the LED turns green, tap Next. Now check the LED. If it has turned solid green, tap on the button green. This will start the search for your device. When the app has found your device, you can give it a nickname. You can also change the icon of the device. When you are done selecting, tap on the button Done to save the settings. Now the installation of your smart plug is complete. Tap Next to move to the Home Monitor HD. Now it's time to plug in your camera and continue by tapping Next. Wait for the LED to turn green on the camera and then tap Next. Now it's time to connect your camera with your existing network. Press the WPS button on the back of the camera for 3 seconds and tap Next. Now check the LED. If it has turned solid green, tap the button green to start the search of your device. When the app has found your camera, the next step is to select which time zone you are in. Tap Next and continue. Now you can set a password for your camera. You can also give the camera a nickname and select an icon to represent it. When you are done, tap Next. Congratulations! All your devices have now been installed. Tap Down to exit the installer and view your installed devices. Thank you for watching this tutorial. please check out our other support videos on dlink.com/support.